सब्सक्राइब कीजिए हमारे YouTube चैनल शॉर्ट हैंड डिक्टेशन लीगल मैटर्स को और दबाइए इस बेल को ताकि आपको मिल सके हमारा वीडियो सबसे पहले और यह बिल्कुल फ्री है।
रेडी स्टार्ट प्रोवाइडेड फर्दर दैट इट शैल बी ओपन टू द अपॉइंटिंग अथॉरिटी टू रिलीव ए गवर्नमेंट सर्वेंट without any notice or accept notice for a shorter period without requiring the government servant to pay any penalty in lieu of notice. It is provided also that such notice given by the government servant against whom a disciplinary proceeding is pending or contemplated shall be effective only if it is accepted by the appointing authority, provided in the case of a contemplated disciplinary proceeding, the government servant is informed of the non-acceptance of his notice before the expiry of that notice. Regulation 541 of the Police Regulations, on which reliance has been placed by the writ petitioner, is as follows. A recruit will be on probation from the date he begins to officiate in a clear vacancy. The period of probation will be 2 years, except those recruited directly in the criminal investigation department or district intelligence staff will be on probation for 3 years, and those transferred to the mounted police will be governed by the directions in paragraph 84 of the Police Regulations. If at the end of the period of probation conduct and work have been satisfactory and the recruit has been approved by the Deputy Inspector General of Police for service in the force, the Superintendent of Police will confirm him in his appointment. In any case in which either during or at the end of the period of probation the superintendent of police is of opinion that a recruit is unlikely to make a good police officer, he may dispense with his service. Before, however, this is done, the recruit must be supplied with specific complaints and grounds on which it is proposed to discharge him, and then he should be called upon to show cause as to why he should not be discharged. The recruit must furnish his representation in writing, and it will be duly considered by the superintendent of police before passing the orders of discharge. Every order passed by a superintendent under subparagraph 2 above shall subject to the control of the Deputy Inspector General be final. The issue as to whether a person who has been appointed as a constable on temporary basis is entitled to benefit of Regulation 541 of the Police Regulations has been considered by a full bench of this court in state of Delhi through principal secretary and other versus Rajendra Singh and another. It had been contended before the full bench by the writ petitioner that the services of a constable appointed on a temporary basis could be dispensed with only in accordance with the procedure prescribed under Regulation 541 of the Police Regulations. The state, however, contended that the services of a constable appointed on a temporary basis are not governed by Regulation 541, which applies only to probationers, but by the 1975 rules that have been framed by the state under Article 309 of the Constitution. After referring to the two full bench decisions of this court in Nanak Chand versus State of UP 7 and Vijay Singh versus State of UP, the full bench laid down the aforementioned principles of law. Stop.